Mark Silverthorne, former collections agency lawyer and author of The Wolf at the Door, explains why you are not likely to be sued by a collection agency.
So, is that normal for collection agencies to have a legal department?
They would have a legal department, and you know, 10 or 20 or 30 years ago, collection agencies may have sued a significant number of accounts. But
I see.
I mean, in my book, Wolf at the Door, I indicate that today, collectively across Canada, that collection agencies only sue about 1 out of 10,000 consumer accounts that are placed with them.
Okay. And why is that? You were saying before that there were more suits prior to, what, 30 years ago,
right,
or thereabouts?
Well, 30 years ago, the creditors would actually pay the collection agencies to sue people. And what's happened over the last 30 years is the creditors have really squeezed the collection agencies, and it's been very difficult for the collection agencies to make money. So they just can't afford to sue people. What creditors do is when they get this inventory of debt, they'll look at it and they'll pick those that they may want to sue. And those particular accounts they put over here, and then all of the other accounts they just send off to the collection agency. Mm-hmm. And part of the problem is that the creditors are paying collection agencies so little that the collection agencies really can't afford to sue anybody. So if the creditors have no one to blame but themselves for the fact that someone like me is telling people that only about one collection agencies are only suing about 1 out of 10,000 accounts.
Yeah, that fact is amazing.
You have many more options than you think you do. Call Mark Silverthorne at 1-866-996-9941 or visit helpwithcollectioncalls.ca.